break up with Patrick Tambay. Tambay going off and hitting Brundle. That's Tambay's car over the top of Martin Brundle's Tyrrell, rolling over the Lola Ford, and he did that at the right-hander at Mirabeau, and thank heavens, what an incredible recovery. Patrick Tambay is perfectly okay after a tremendously spectacular crash.
Yes, and we see Tambay going down the inside. Brundle doesn't see him coming, moves over, and that flicks him up in the air, and he does a quick loop-the-loop over. There goes the car, but no damage to Tambay there. You see that his head was well away from the ground and was protected by the rollover bar, so really there shouldn't have been any damage to that.
There's Brundle. So Brundle is perfectly okay. He's driving back to the pits. Thank heavens for that. His race is not going to be completed in the new 0150. Now, Nigel Mansell, of course, will have lost time through that accident.